She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was counting out like last week. Tell me, where have you been?
You guys, I already took a shower. I already finished doing my makeup. I added a bit more highlight, but my highlight's pink. So what I'll be doing now, stupid light. So what I'll be doing now is I'll be putting on chapstick. It's currently 7:20 right now. So I'm using the Rosebud Salvi from Smith's. That's the first one I'm using on my lips. So the only thing I need to do now is just brush my hair. So I'm gonna go grab my hair products and be right back. It's almost 7:50 and I'm already done brushing my hair. So now I'm gonna wait for my dad to come and pick me up. So, because he dropped my sister off first, because supposedly I wasn't ready. When I was already ready, I was just gonna brush my hair in the car. But they left me, so I'm waiting for him to come. And I'm gonna be late again. It's whatever, I'm always late. We got our Billie Eilish wristbands.
Tenth grade, big 10, look, 10.
Don't take your finger off your ID card. You're gonna have it, she's gonna fail.
No, so much love out here today. I know you have something that no other school in America has today because of your hard work. You've got Billie Eilish coming to your school. I'm going to be short. You guys won this because you know the importance of being involved, right? Well, we got a president in Washington, D.C. who says that we don't count because we're black or brown. What do? We register to vote. When we got something like Measure EE on the ballot to have less students in the classroom and nurses and librarians, what do? We vote. And you, of all the schools everywhere in this country and this district, were number one. And you today get Billie Eilish. Congratulations, Cleveland, and stay involved. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up again for our superintendent, our school board member. They decided they don't need to give a speech because you want to hear the music. So, ladies and gentlemen, you ready? Please welcome the woman who made this happen across LAUSD and whose albums just dropped, Billie Eilish.
How you guys feeling? Are you good?
Yo, you know what's crazy? Listen. No, listen. This is the first time I've ever been inside a high school in my life. Ever. I've never been to school. This is crazy. Damn. How you guys feeling? Are you good?
Yeah.
Sitting all alone, mouth full of gum in the driveway. My friends are on fire in the back of my car. Where's my mind? This is what makes you
thoughts on the thing?
Bro, I'm sweating.
What were your thoughts?
It was like extravagant, man.
It was full, like it was crowded.
It's like a fucking wave. Like, I almost drowned. I almost got stomped on.
Accurate, right? She almost got stomped on.
She like, be lucky for her, so what can I say?